Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change standby clock style on iPhone in iOS 17. Make sure you have iOS 17 or later installed to use this feature. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the standby clock style, first check that standby mode is enabled in the settings. Open the settings and scroll down and tap on standby. Make sure the top toggle switch is turned on. We now need to enter standby mode. To do this, start charging your device and then rotate your device landscape when the screen is off. Standby mode should appear and you should be on the widgets page by default. There is a clock widget that you could change and I'll show you this later, but if you swipe to the right twice, you'll be on the main clock page. To change the style here, you can swipe up or down to change the type of clock. If you tap and hold on a clock, you can again swipe up or down to change the clock style, and if you see the white circle on the clock in the bottom right, you can change the color of this clock by tapping on it. Tap on Done in the top right once you've finalized your changes to save them. As mentioned, you could also change the widget clock style, so swipe back to the widgets page and tap and hold on the stack that has the clock, and then tap on the plus icon in the top left. Scroll down until you find clock on the left or search for it and then tap on it. You can now cycle through the clock styles available and once you've chosen one, tap on Add Widget. You could now remove the old clock widget from here and make sure you tap on Done in the top right to save these changes. That's how to change standby clock style on iPhone in iOS 17. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.